Psalm 35. O Lord, plead my cause against my foes, fight those who fight me. Take up your buckler and shield, arise to help me. Take up the javelin and the spear against those who pursue me. O Lord, say to my soul, I am your salvation. Let those who seek my life be shamed and disgraced. Let those who plan evil against me be routed in confusion. Let them be like chaff before the wind. Let God's angels scatter them. Let their path be slippery and dark. Let God's angel pursue them. They have hidden a net for me wantingly. They have dug a pit. Let ruin fall upon them and take them by surprise. Let them be caught in the net they have hidden. Let them fall into their pit. But my soul shall be joyful in the Lord and rejoice in his salvation. My whole being will say, Lord, who is like you, who rescue the weak from the strong and the poor from the oppressor? Lying witnesses arise and accuse me unjustly. They repay me evil for good. My soul is forlorn. When they were sick, I went into mourning, afflicted with fasting. My prayer was ever on my lips. As for a brother, a friend, I went as though mourning a mother, bowed down with grief. Now that I am in trouble, they gather and mock me. They take me by surprise and strike me and tear me to pieces. They provoke me with mockery on mockery and gnash their teeth. O Lord, how long will you look on? Come to my rescue. Save my life from these raging beasts, my soul from these lions. I will thank you in the great assembly. Amid the throng I will praise you. Do not let my lying foes rejoice over me. Do not let those who hate me unjustly wink eyes at each other. They wish no peace to the peaceful who live in the land. They make deceitful plots and with mouths wide open. Their cry against me is, yes, we saw you do it. O Lord, you have seen. Do not be silent. Do not stand afar off. Awake, stir to my defense, to my cause, O God. Vindicate me, Lord, in your justice. Do not let them rejoice. Do not let them think, yes, we have won. We have brought him to an end. Let them be shamed and brought to disgrace who rejoice at my misfortune. Let them be covered with shame and confusion who raise themselves against me. Let there be joy for those who love my cause. Let them say without end, great is the Lord who delights in the peace of his servant. Then my tongue shall speak of your justice all day long, of your praise.